G'day time, my fuzzyites, and welcome back to Epic Mickey. Last time we played, we had gone through to Mickey Junk Mountain to talk to Oswald, who let us know that no one can escape the wasteland, which was ravaged by someone throwing thinner all over the place. Don't know who that could be. Mickey found out, he's the cause of why the wasteland is a lot worse than it is. And that the only way to escape is with a heart, which Mickey has, and it's coveted by people. And so we are off to Tomorrowland to get a rocket to hopefully leave the place. Woo. So we got everything else here. Let me just double check. Goofy missing parts. Gag factory. Turn home. Okay. So the only things I haven't done is the bun stuff. I don't want to do that because I think that'll upset Oswald. Hold on. Let me just... No, I'm not going to do that. I think that's good. I don't want to do that because it might be an evil task. It sounds like an evil task, so I don't want to do it. The goofy parts we're finding in Tomorrowland. And the dog tag are also in Tomorrowland, apparently. So, not there. Here.
Do you want to travel to Tomorrow City?
Sorry, Tomorrow City.
It's like today, but tomorrow...
Oh, what? Ain't this a little funky? Whoa. Ow. Ow. Okay, that does hurt me too. Okay. Good to know. Nowhere is safe. There it is. That's... Can I not? Interesting. I guess the... Pluto Bia is... About, I guess, Pluto. And there's a cat that had a sausage that he goes after? Kind of weird, but okay, I'll allow it.
Are you ready to go to Tomorrowland?
Butter, of course. Why does Tomorrowland look like ancient ruins?
The Norlux sank a long time ago.
Nautilus sank a long time ago.
It will take us to Tomorrowland if we can rise it.
Ah, from that one movie, that one time that Disney made 360 degrees under the earth.
Oh, last time I saw the animatronic Goofy, he was headed here to try just that. The crane was erected to pull the submarine to the surface. But then the thinner disaster happened and the effects were abandoned. Effort was abandoned.
I do like how the blots have different outfits on. Like, it's nice to have different...
did she just do?
It's nice to have different whatevers. Enemies entirely, but I like when they remix costumes and whatnot for the people as well. Out. Might as well paint all of these just in case something happens.
Oh, over there.
Did I just get hurt by the fire? That's just great. Okay, I need to go above somehow. But how? That'll do it. Oh. Can I not look over at where I want to jump? No. That sucks. I need to know how high up I need to go. Look at all. There we go. Thank goodness you're saving me. I was totally the goof, not a whatchamacallit. Racing machine. They're working, the Nautilus is rising. Does oh, that opens the door. Yeah, okay. I'm like, huh, that must open something. What could it possibly open? Maybe the giant door that's closed and I can't get out otherwise. Why does it feel like I'm not able to jump as far as I think I should be able to jump? You know? Hmm.
Yeah, Mickey, you wouldn't want to get crushed now, would you? Maybe I would. You don't know me.
Look, Mickey, those platforms have extended.
Again, I think I mentioned this before. Sometimes it's hard to tell what's just the lighting and what is the actual cartoon aesthetic of the world.
Oh, look, the pillars are rising. I
went the long or the quicker way, I guess.
Look at the top of the temple, Mickey.
Okay. Oh, there's money in that car thing. Else I can really explore. Was there a reason I needed to use? I'm gonna get hurt. Use him? I guess it's just faster. Ooh, what are you? Weird looking chest. How about not? I'm sorry, I thought I muted the TV. So, yeah, you might have gotten double thing.
Oh, it's animatronic Goofy's leg!
Find Goofy's parts. Yeah, because I remember doing this, going through the first time, I didn't find all Goofy's parts. And if you don't find anything important in the map, I think you can buy most of it later.
Those pillars are ready to cross the pool thinner.
I have just... Jeez. I have done a lot here just willy-nilly. But again, the shading is off. So I don't... It's hard to tell sometimes what is... Like, sometimes it's pretty obvious. Pretty obvious. Like that. But then, like, it's very bright and colorful. And other times, it's not that bright and colorful. How much will that give? A 100, I think? Oh, and I'm dead. And I'm gone.
Do you want to go to Tomorrow City Lagoon?
Yes. Yes, I do. A boxing chimp? And a robo? Robot? Okay. What? Thought I jumped over it, but apparently not. Oh, it's the robot. No, I don't want to leave. I still have some business here. That's the end of the film reel that way. Mickey's Mechanical Man. Go, fellas! Tomorrow City Lagoon awaits! Ah, shoot. That was for a little bit.
Keep on. Keep it going, Mickey. Only three more to go. Two more to go!
Yeah, so the Beezox enemies, you need to paint them, they can't be killed, yada yada, or they can't be destroyed otherwise.
Watch out, Mickey! Oh, that was close. Alright, Mickey, one final gear to go.
What was I saying that one time? It is interesting having original enemies to go up against. It would be kind of fun to have remixed Disney classic enemies.
That is it. The Supreme Council has been normalized.
Shut down the valves.
Mickey, look out!
Another one. So there are more than four. You just need four to get into the one area, I take it. Yeah, it'd be nice to have, like, remixed Disney classic Friends or Foes be more of a threat instead of the Blotterts. I do like the Blotterts. They have a cool design and there's a lot of variety to them. But, you know, I enjoy Disney a bit. To the extent one should. Besides their horrible practices that are going on right now that I'm completely against. I like what they make. I don't like what they do a lot of the time. They've made some good things, but they're also a piece of crap a lot of the times, too. Which is unfortunate. But yeah, like, it would be good to be going around and then you have, like, a Mako thing from, like, Mako Raccoon character from Pocahontas you have to do something with. Okay. Yeah, you could have Mako. You could have some of the pirates from Peter Pan be a threat. The cards could have actually been a threat and whatnot. Like I said, it's interesting having new characters, and I love when games introduce new things into the world, but also, you get, without going further and spoiling some things, you get a few, like, classic Disney characters to see, but not a lot. And some of them aren't actually, you know, those characters, as we'll see, I think, in the next one. It's weird.
Ha!
The one thing I do hate about the game is that once you go through, through an area, you can't just go back. You know? So once I go through this land, I can't just go back and search for things I missed. It has to be all in one go. Which, not bad, just kind of sucks. Because there's a lot you could miss. Like, I almost missed the Goofy Lay, because I'm like, I think that's it, but I'm going to look around a bit. If I hadn't looked around a bit, would have definitely missed the Goofy Lay there. Oh, he was down there the whole time. Yeah, I'm coming.
Thank you for freeing me. As a reward, I offer you a crest, UFO Gladiator Challenge. Ding ding. Head over to the crest, UFO, and face your destiny.
Son of a beagle, like... But yeah, it would be, like I said, it would be nice to be able to go back to these worlds and explore without having to start a new game. And maybe have a thing where it's like dark and dreary now, but after you beat the level, it becomes brighter and more things work properly and whatnot. I think that would be fun. Oh, I died. Well, ain't that a kick in the head? Get him again, of course. Hi, Salem. Yeah, I do hope they make a new Epic Mickey, because I think that would be fun. They have the Rebrushed coming out, which is the whole reason why I'm playing this now, rather than playing anything else I should be playing. Hi, Salem. You're getting comfortable on the Mario blanket, are we? I think if they do it again, it'd be cool to have it completely be open world. With projector screens still being a way to get into certain areas.
They're letting up, Mickey. You got the pin.
Okay, so the chests are decorated differently as well, and the boxes and everything. Hey, buddy. You want me to put the blanket as you like it? No? That's cool. See, the game does a cool thing I like in video games, where they redesign elements to fit the theme of the world. I like that. Anyways, going back to what I was talking about. I would love to have an Epic Mickey 3 Forgotten Timelines or whatever. Forgotten Mickey 3 Painted Destiny. Where the whole gimmick of it is more of a... Metroidvania? Whereas you go through, you get more skills and whatnot. Ugh. I'm gonna need more. Okay, good. Thank you. But you go through, you get more skills, and it slowly leads you to do more and more things. Like we saw the TV, maybe there's a, you unlock a move where the TV can be used to power things, as well as distract. The time thing can be used more and whatnot for certain areas. Maybe you get a feather, and that allows you to float for a bit. And whatnot. I think they could do a lot of good stuff with a Metroidvania. That's the one. Metroidvania-styled Epic Mickey game. And then add in a thing where it's 4-player. I think it could really work. Oh, boo. 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 Boo on you. Baram you. Baram you. I'm not here to fight. I really need it. They even have it where they have more characters from the actual movies and what. Thank you for setting me free. As a reward, I will shut off the pressure timer and the pipe system to open the door out of here. It should make things here easier, at least easier. Really? I love how there's multiple ways to do something, but it's like, yeah, I've already gotten the door open. It wasn't, like, the hardest thing in the world. I was hoping for something. At least give me e-tickets as well. Not the same. You know?
Got to enjoy seeing great tomorrow exhibit. Mr. Rover has been working to clean it up for a while now. I'm really excited to see it again. It's been a long time. Welcome to the great big tomorrow. You can owe a slumber.
eat the slobber.
When you meet one of these, it means the blots really want to stop you. The thing will have a heavy barricade of thinner before trying to inhale you, literally. If you get too close, the thinner claws are serious damage. He's vulnerable when he's trying to inhale you. When he starts, let him have it with paint or thinner.
Oh, TV. Something tells me we do get a new power. So I guess some stuff... I knew some things were included. Like you get a TV thing. But I didn't remember it being used for actual puzzles in this game. Oof. He is fierce. Little more should do it. Come on. Why is there no lock-on thing? Like, especially in a small arena.
If it looks like the cell, carousel is reactivated.
Behold, the glory of the Wasteland could be. Being such a supplied paint. As you generously apply paint to rebuild, restore, and improve, benevolence such as yours reshapes the land over a better place. Thank you for taking up the slobber. I sealed the great big tomorrow. When I heard the impending attack, with the slobber taken care of, I used my little bit of energy to reactivate the carousel. Television can be useful to you. I promise. Enjoy.
You found a TV sketch. When you use it, this creates a temporary TV. Ever turn a TV on at a party? Next thing you know, everyone's watching. It'll drop one TV at a time and they don't last very long. Scroll through your sketches with the plus. And activate a sketch with minus. But use them with care. Each sketch works only once. TVs also provide a source of power in places like this. Try dropping one in the power pad here to activate the big tomorrow. With this sketch as your guide, something you can go away. Oh, in this part, place is powered up. Let's see if Mr. Rover can get the thing moving.
I wonder what's in here. Oh, it's Goofy's torso. Was there three or four parts of Goofy?
It looks like
what was it? Automotive. I don't know. One word.
Are you ready to go to the Morrow Square? Away we go!
Huh. How can I get over there?
I hope doing the feature versions of Wasteland was illuminating to you.
So I missed something there. That sucks. Ah, Plutonia again. Yes, let's go. Good kit. Ooh, this place is falling apart. The cat again. Bones. Pluto would be so happy here. Oh boy! Sausage Link's hideaway.
Oh, do you want to see Tomorrow Square? Mickey, welcome to Tomorrow Square. Here you'll find the power of people rope mover. They'll allow you to to access Space Venture. The rocket ride is broken too. See what you can do to repair it. I'm sure there's someone around here who can assist you. Good luck.
Repair the rocket ride. Why did everything get so quiet? I don't like it. I hear the winds. Okay, I think that's just if you fall down, you have a chance to be caught. Yeah, those gold tickets are 1,000. Yippee.
There we go. Come on. Oh, they didn't fall to their doom.
Okay, this is a gear switch. Go ahead and fix it. It's critical that we find the main gear in motion.
Oh, I'm done. I'm falling again. All right, once more with feeling. Yeah, see, it's colorful here, so you can differentiate it. Maybe I'm just a naysayer. No, it's the tids who are all raw, not me.
Where is the main gear switch? I bet we can fix it. Critical main gear.
There we go.
Excellent work, Mickey. Our sky tram is functional again.
In the world, how it goes. Aha. Okay, there has to be something over here, right? There we go. There we are. Where I'm going, but I'm going there quite quickly. There's a great big world and it's all around the Rooney. Oh, not that way. Hmm.
Let's do me free. Oh, my friend Nova is really good with rides, like the people mover. If you can get him out, he'll take care of the ride, no doubt about it. I could never work with those things myself, too dangerous. Ah, he's up there. Well, how am I supposed to get up there? It's impossible. A path! Nice job, Mickey! The
rocket arrived back online.
Ride it all the way down to the town.
Okay, what happens if I go in here? Is this even something I can go into? Negative. It does not seem to... Ooh, wait. Hold on. That money comes back too? That means if someone wanted to, they could just keep dying until they have maximum money. Good to know. Good to know. It's a big, wide world, and we're all a little loony. Oh, hey, another person.
The people mover must be functional to open the door, blocking spaceway. You see the TVs on all three pads to activate the people mover. Oh, looks like you're restoring power to the electrified track. Thank you for setting me free. Ah, me.
Oh, pull the tracks out through the gates.
It's a big wide world and we're all a little loony.
Something's over here, eh? A concept sketch, nonetheless.
So many paths to go down and whatnot.
Oof. I made it.
So a wide, wide world out there. Calm down, big fella.
Yeah, so electrical current still can hurt me. Okay, so I guess it was either get the one guy or... Yeah.
Not that way. Uh-oh.
That was a little closer than I would want. Pin or part? A part. Another leg.
That's Automatronic Goofy's left leg.
Uh-oh. Goodbye, cruel world! Splat. It's a wide, wide world out there, you see. Yeah, you could definitely perish over and over again to get all the money you need from this area. And quite quickly, too.
Two powered, one to go. Almost there.
So, hold on. I didn't power the other one then, I take it? Like, it's interesting to have multiple ways to solve the puzzle. Either saving the one guy or just doing it yourself. But, yeah. That was a glitch. A terrible, terrible glitch. Hmm.
Like, you would think a game like this would have it where, it'd be like, oh, you died, you lose a certain amount of your coin, or, tickets. But apparently not. And that works good enough for me. I don't want to keep losing. Oh, but at least I get plenty of money. All this time, we can move forward. So let's go onward to adventure. Just make it a little brighter. Okay, so we go that way and we get a level. Ooh, that way we get a treasure chest. Ooh. And of course, behind us closes. A gold pin. Nondescript gold pin.
Did you want to go to space voyage?
Yes.
Here we go.
Oh, how about that? He was in this cartoon. Is he bleeding over? Is he rewriting the past? Maybe. Menace. Maha? Ow.
Aww. Poor gorilla. Oh god, they're all having fun. Let's mosey on out.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please come back tomorrow for another video. Or watch Pink Fuzzy live on Twitch.